A very pleasant good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are at the residence of Jessica Mbangeni. Today we are set to tour the Bob Marley Cultural Yard in Trenchtown. Culture Yard is a great place where Bob Marley came all the way from 9 miles to own his skill. So let's take a walk and meet Jessica Mbangeni. Oh, you look so fantastic today. This is what we call royalty, ladies and gentlemen. This is the epitome of what royalty is all about. Jessica, how are you today, my sister?
I'm doing very well, my brother.
Well, you set to tour the cultural yard of Bob Marley.
Yes, where the heritage
started.
The authentic heritage started.
Let's
we are
go.
All about indigenous knowledge systems. Bob Marley is our very own.
Come on down, my sister.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Your limousine is waiting. It's not mine, but it's fine. Oh, limousine. Ladies and gentlemen, you're in for a treat. Jessica's gonna now go down to the Culture Yard, all the way in Trenchtown, to see where it all started for Bob Marley and the Wailer'S. Remember, it wasn't just Bob, it was Bunny, Peter Tosh, and of course, Bob Marley. Let's take a walk. We're gonna see what happens.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was a beautiful day for Jessica Mbangeni when she met the legendary son, Damien Jr. Gong, of Bob Marley. It was a pleasure for Jessica to have a conversation with Junior Gong. She also gave him a bracelet that was made in South Africa. She called that bracelet African Gold. Ladies and gentlemen, you should see the smile on Jessica's face when she actually placed that bracelet on Junior Gong. Then it was off to the old VW that Bob Marley used to drive. It was a joy for Jessica to just raise her hand and just stand there. And it was a beautiful experience. You should see the smile on Jessica's face when she posed with the tour attendant, Blackie. Then was even more joy when she take a seat in the VW that Bob Marley used to drive many years ago. You should see her face alongside with Razzle Dazzle. It was a joy for Jessica to just sit there turning the steering wheel like a little baby girl with a brand new toy. It was a beautiful experience. Jessica was just delighted to hang out from the VW as if she was actually riding that VW. Then the talk of the moment came when she actually sat down on that one single bed that Bob Marley sung about, off my single bed. Then it was off into the courtyard where she posed along the murals that depicts greatness. Yes, Jessica, I could see that big smile on your face when you see all the greatness, ladies and gentlemen, when she stand right there in the middle of the Culture Yard, where the sign No Woman No Cry reads loudly. Jessica was just elated to be there. It was a joy. Another thing, ladies and gentlemen, it was even more powerful when Jessica took up a little baby boy from Culture Yard, Trenchtown. Then she took pictures with a lot of people down there. It was a greatness for her just be sitting there and posing with the host of the Culture, Jessica Adams.